They're back.
Next, Britain's Prime Minister is in hot water for describing the thousands of desperate UK-bound migrants camped out in the French port of Calais as a swarm.
OK, you described it as a swarm. Would you still describe it as that? Do you regret the use of the word?
No, I don't regret what I said.
OK, you described it as a swarm. Would you still describe it as that? Do you regret the use of the word?
No, I don't regret.
I accept that because you've got a swarm of people coming across the Mediterranean.
Trample on snakes.
Okay, you described it as a swarm. Would you still describe it as that? Do you regret the use of the word?
No, I don't regret.
Trample on snakes.
When they crop up here, it's a giant sex and death party.
It is. The sex first, the death later.
A day high to arrive.
Trample on snakes.
Okay, you described it as a swarm. Would you still describe it as that? Do you regret the use of the word?
I don't regret.
You still a bitch, and I ain't clearing this up. You hearing this? Brand new kicks if the shoe fits, then wear it, shit. Brand new kicks if the shoe fits, then wear it, shit. Brand new kicks if the shoe fits, then wear it, shit. Brand new kicks if the shoe fits, then wear it, shit.
So it's very difficult for the authorities, very difficult for the folks who are arriving here, but most of the folks that we've been speaking to are in very, very good spirits now that they've made it.
Weary but happy, refugees arrived at Munich's train station and stepped onto German soil at last. For thousands, those steps represent the successful finish to harrowing journeys stretching thousands of kilometers. Germans gathered at the station to cheer and clap as refugees went through a temporary processing center set up outside. There, people took the first steps of registering with German authorities and applying for asylum.
It's all running very smoothly in a very orderly manner. We've had several meetings with the crisis management team. The Bavarian government, together with the police and the aid organizations, are managing this in a very impressive way.
German officials have estimated that 800,000 refugees may arrive in the country before the end of the year. The refugees waited in line to register and to receive new clothing, water, and food.
Thank you.
difficult for the authorities, very difficult for the folks who are arriving here, but most of the folks that we've been speaking to are in very, very good spirits.
Officials have estimated that 800,000 refugees may arrive in the country before the end of the year. The refugees waited in line to register and to receive new clothing, water, and food. In Hungary before finally being allowed to move on to Germany.
My shop is Bump.
Trample on snakes.
It's a giant sex and death party.
It is. The sex first, the death later.
One would hope.
Yeah.